Hey y'all, welcome to my vlog. I'm finally filling up to turning on the camera. I look a mess. I am in the process of doing my wig. It's Wednesday, which means that at 4 a.m. I have to leave to catch my 6:30 a.m. flight to Houston. It's Beyonce time. So excited to see Beyonce. I'm also excited to be going on a vacation, okay? I've never been to Houston. So I've been to Texas, just not Houston, but I'm excited. I gotta finish my wig. I have to finish packing. I have all my outfits and stuff. I just had to put it in my suitcase. So unfortunately, it's beginning to be a last minute thing. I finished my nails. I think I did pretty good. They look real good from far away. Now from up close, they might need a little bit of tweaking. Maybe I'll insert something, but I have to clean off. I've been working on my hair, so it's a little messy. But at the end of the day, they cute, okay? Yesterday, I just started feeling icky. Well, the day before, I woke up, and you know how you can tell, like, oh my gosh, something is about to go down. Something is about to go down. And that's how I felt, but I, you know, blew it off. And yesterday, it came back. And it lasted all day. So I am definitely coming down with something. I am fighting it. I have my cough drops, my Dayquil, my teas. I need to go hydrate. I haven't drank a lot. I don't even know if I had. Oh, I did have water. I took my oil of oregano. So I'm trying to fight this because one thing about it is I'm going to see Beyonce, snotty nose and all. I just feel bad because my friends are coming. And one of them, she's pregnant. And I don't want to get her sick, so I'm praying to God that everything is gone. She's not coming in to Texas until Saturday, the day of, the morning of. Hopefully, she'll get there safe and sound and on time. And all of this will be gone, so it doesn't linger on for her. Because that would be the worst feeling in the world, to get a pregnant woman sick. I'm dressed and I am ready to go. My luggage is ready. Got this big old tote or suitcase in my carry-on. It's 4 a.m. Our flight leaves at 6:30. And yeah. All right, let me show y'all my little outfit. So don't judge me. I know that it's Texas, but I like to be super comfortable when I go to the gym. This is what I went to the gym. When I go to the airport, and I'm always cold. I did not want to bring a jacket big or a sweater or anything like that because, again, I know it's Texas. I won't wear. So I try to wear something that made sense for me. So I have on, hopefully you guys can see, let me turn this light on. It's not real good. So I have on this sleeveless tank under here with some sweat and a cover up little knitted sweater and socks and slides. Okay, that's pretty much it. I have my hair pulled back. It's gonna be, we land at 8 a.m. or something like that. So it's gonna be super early in the morning, so we don't have plans to go anywhere when we get there other than to the room, check in, and then find something to do for the rest of the day. But anyway, this is the look. I'm ready. Alright, see y'all at the airport, I think, when we get in the car. Yeah, my friend is on the way to pick me up.
What floor did you press?
One. Yeah, we should go to two.
Go back up.
Wow.
Thank you.
Me too. Friend, we made it. We made it.
As you find your seats, we ask that you place your larger carry-on bags for those first overhead bins. We ask that everyone reserve that space.
We made it. We have 2 minutes to spare, right? What? Show it. Back. What's wrong with you? So, what time my flight get there? 8:30.
Hey, y'all. Hey, guys. Thank you for tuning into my channel.
Okay. There she is.
We're all
aboard. Mm-hmm. All right, we'll see y'all in. Where are we going? A time? H? Well, what is
it? H-Town going down.
H-Town going down. I should have. I'm about to take me a gummy. Are you going to see Beyonce?
I'll be waiting when you guys are finished outside.
Making money.
Uber. Yes. Ma'am. Sure, concert. But when I got the passenger was like old.
We made it to Houston. Beef? It might be. It's a lot of homeless people in downtown Texas. And we're about to head to get something to eat. We can't check into the hotel right now, so we're just walking, coming out. Here's my friend. She said it's not my tea. First stop, Starbucks.
Sasha.
Yep. Thank you.
Yep.
I think it's around that corner. We're off to Tarjay, I think, and to get on the tram. Is it a tram? What is it called? Oh, we're gonna see what it is to get on the tram, but this is not the look. Are you ready, friend? Very talkative,
very opinionated,
and about Beyonce and all this other stuff. But got it on camera. I will be sharing it with you guys. But anyways, we're at this Tarjay, and it looks amazing.
Say $15. These things are $4.99. They are $4.99. No, you told me those lozenges were $15.
Where? But I got the throat spray. How much is that?
Here.
Texas, so we have a visitor population here in Houston.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Papa's barbecue is good.
So where we are is that bar?
So this is where it's take off, guys.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Go there, Dan.
No, it's nothing wrong with the place itself.
It was just the people.
I don't want to damage the place. It just happened to be the place where you got killed. They were up there gambling.
Yes, I am. Good morning. It is 9 o'clock. We just about to get up and get dressed and get the day started. Day two. Yesterday was just a chill walking around, just nothing day. Just feeling the vibe of Houston. Sorry. Listen, I'm hanging in there. I don't care what you say with the way I feel. I'm doing real good, okay? Hopefully it don't get no worse. Because rain, sleet, snow, shine, snotty boogers, and all, we will be at the Beyonce concert.
Yes, we will.
Okay. No, we don't have no fucking coronavirus. We just got a little summer cold. My battery's going dead. I just wanted to say good morning, and we're gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna pick you guys back up when we leave the hotel. Okay. Well, anyways, my friend already ate breakfast. So I guess I gotta get
up. I sure did.
I guess I gotta get up and get some goddamn breakfast.
It was.
Ooh.
Tell them what I ate.
Donuts.
Snickers and donuts.
Oh, you ate Snickers too. Yeah. The fuck?
That's the only thing we got in here.
No, you're right. So it must have been my little case because it's not doing that thing now. I need to set this camera up. Yes, nationwide. Yes, that she killed it though. Eight. Brianna sent that to me yesterday, and I was Wednesday. I was singing it all day. I got on there first. I said you shouldn't have sent me that. She killed it. Nationwide. I think she's somebody famous, daughter, Brianna said. So today our plan is to
check into our new room,
which is on the other side of town, closer to the arena. We're also going to look into the metro, if we're going to do the metro or not.
We're going to figure out if we're going to do the metro for sure.
We're going to go to Turkey Hut.
We have two votes. Well, we have one half vote for the metro.
I'm okay with the metro. Y'all doing that. I mean, y'all comfortable.
I am not scared.
I am nervous
well,
too.
Well, it doesn't work out with the metro. At any given time, we can always catch an Uber.
Exactly. Uber expensive as heck, girl.
Yeah, here. Uber is very expensive.
Where y'all? We in this 34th Uber. We're headed to our final room location.
Here's the room tour. Has a full
length mirror outside of the bathroom. And then
Oh, we have a fan. Alright, Onion Creek. And I was just about to say, we've had some really good Uber drivers and vehicles. Well, she wasn't even that bad. I'm gonna give her. I ain't smell it, but. Do you got a channel?
These white girls are on.
She ain't got one yet, but she gonna get one when she do. Follow her.
Follow your girl. Follow back.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Huh? These white girls.
It
just came up, and her hair came out really pretty.
Don't. It looked like a wig.
Exactly, but it's her hair.
Okay. Why is my tongue orange? What did I have orange? Oh, I'm in the way.
It's the best
energy. Easy on a Saturday night. You don't know this song.
What is it?
Boochie on a Saturday night, Marta.
Boochie on a Saturday
night. Boochie.
I don't know. We thought he was saying Boochie. We were at the restaurant and they played this song. And we were like, we're going to play when we get back to the room. We're going to act like normal and see what you were going to say.
We were just listening, like, he's cheating on the chat right now.
He has a
phone.
I was like, what is this?
Hold on. There you go.
Hey!
No, they don't do that.
This is great.
I'm not.
best friend. I love my bad pics, been on my best one. Where the pants, where the pants, where the pants, where the pants, where the pants.
Good morning, it's, what you say?
Look at my damn friend, I'm about to put you on camera.
It's time! That's what my friend said. Jesus.
It's
Mariah Carey. Y'all can't even see my black ass. Hold on, let me put some of this tinsel sun back.
There we go.
So it's Saturday, and we're about to get dressed for brunch at this wretched spot that my friend wanna go smoke hookah at.
Tell them the truth. Tell them that you
want to
be ratchet in Houston.
I do.
Have a vibe.
I do. I love the vibe. I love my people.
Okay,
we
so
ratchet.
Why are you trying to blame it on me?
Because you do, Marta. Did she not say she want to go to the ratchet spot and smoke hookah?
Yes, she did. That's what I said that on
this
one. I do.
Exactly.
Okay, thank
you. Point proven. Point proven. You want to smoke hookah. And it's okay. Anyways, that's where we're going. And then we're gonna come back and get dressed.
Jay-Z looks like, I can't believe this is my girl.
Exactly, that's what I said with them black ass lips. Ain't nothing wrong with black lips, people. I'm just saying.
Alright,
so this is what I'm gonna wear to brunch, I think. With this little cute top, my stomach fat. I'm bloated. I'm sick. But I'm gonna make the best of it. Okay? So I'm gonna show y'all this outfit real quick.
Wow, you look.
I'm about to do my hair and do my makeup.
Alright,
one thing.
You're curling on down.
Okay, hold on. Alright. Okay, we need to practice that twerk. Yes, we do. Yes, the fuck you are. Yes, you be twerking just as much as I do. Why? There's no better place than to twerk, obviously. It's going down. H-Town. That's not the words.
I can't believe we made it. Have you ever seen a crown on a name shit?
You gonna get there? What are we looking like? Alright. This is a little dark. This light is not supposed to suck. Is it my. Just stop. Look at my focus. It's giving a little something.
And they look like they all waiting. Hey guys! Alright, we made it back to the room. Right, we got some food. We did our pre-try on dress with our clothes and things. I'm in love with these Bottega dupes. For one. Two. Excuse me. I'm gonna edit that out of my blog, don't worry. I'm about to. What I'm gonna do? Go through my Beyonce bag. I'm going through my Beyonce bag and I'm going to lay out my outfit. I'm not trying on anything because it's either it's gonna work or it ain't. It is what it is. And then we're gonna start getting dressed.
What time is it? 3:30.
Gates open at 4:30. Show starts at 8. First woman, let's hope this all my positive energy, my adrenaline outweighs this cold, okay?
It's what?
Hold on. Yeah. Why did I never get this fan on the first time? Oh, my battery's going dead on my camera. Alright, let's get these things out of here.
Beyonce.
Oh,
I just wanna America is the problem.
Listen, it's been a long day. We went to get brunch, which was really good. So I'll show you guys that when we chose to eat. Now we have to sit here for a couple hours until our flight, and then we're back home. The Beyonce concert was everything in Bentham, and yeah, you guys should definitely come if you still have a chance to just let it go. So talk to you later.
Yeah, my friend wanted to get a ride, so we on the And we got special service. Thank you. And no thanks, because you got an attitude, ma'am. Do you have a horn? Oh, I was you. Wait until they get the hell out of the way. What you got? They don't hear it. Oh, I get it. Just clear the cart. No, you're fine. This is a lovely job, huh?
Yeah, sometimes.
You said sometimes it's very stressful. What you mean? Not driving, it ain't.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. Cause they got attitude.
They got that.
No, that's it. Thanks.
Enjoy that.
What it all?
This is a good clip. I'm gonna sing you this one.
Not even on that hot.
After about a 2-hour delay, we finally boarded this girl thing on the plane. I'm ready to go home and get in my bed. Texas, it's been real. I'll be back in the winter.